News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Dan Solari.
Well, we enjoyed some fine weather for our Sunday. It was a great day to finish out the weekend. Now, going forward, we have a lot of heat and humidity to talk about, especially for Monday and Tuesday. High pressure is going to control our weather from off the east coast tomorrow and on Tuesday, and that's going to allow a southwesterly flow bring in some warmer and muggier air in from the south. And then a cold front is going to sweep through Tuesday evening, so that's going to lead the potential to some severe thunderstorms as we head into the afternoon hours on Tuesday. But Monday looks just fine. I expect a mix of sun and clouds with showers possible in the mountains. Highs generally in the mid to upper 80s, just a little bit cooler for the down east coast, even upper or mid 80s possible for the mountains. So partly cloudy overnight, lows 57 to 62. And for tomorrow, hot and humid with a late day thunderstorm possible and highs in the 80s. Here's a look at the next 7 days.